In New Jersey, federal, state, and local officials are using an innovative approach to make area roads safer and more efficient. The team, including members of the New Jersey Department of Transportation, the Delaware Valley Regional Planning Commission, or DVRPC, and Burlington County officials, worked together to secure funding for a modern roundabout at a rural intersection. They used data-driven safety analysis to justify the investment. Data-driven safety analysis is the application of the latest generation of tools for analyzing crash and roadway data. These tools quantify safety, so you can make more informed safety management and project development decisions. You can then better target highway safety investments and reduce the number of severe crashes on your roadways.
The difference with data-driven safety analysis is we have a way to be much more precise. We have a way to look at the nuances of a design and really make a prediction.
The DVRPC had identified the intersection for possible improvement, but modern roundabouts were relatively new in the region. As such, the Federal Highway Administration encouraged the DVRPC and the county to analyze the expected safety performance of the roundabout to determine its true safety benefit. The team used predictive tools from the Highway Safety Manual to quantify the expected safety performance of several design alternatives, including stop signs and traffic signals. The analysis showed that the modern roundabout was the most beneficial choice.
To ensure that it was a good investment of public dollars, they wanted a Highway Safety Manual analysis to determine its cost benefit. Data-driven analysis is a great way to establish your need and to provide evidence that it's a good investment.
The project is complete, and the safety results speak for themselves.
The roundabout is just a proven safety countermeasure. The one that's completed, it has reduced the number of accidents to zero since the day it opened.
The success of this effort has led to others.
I think this project happened due to a willingness to embrace new tools. Many of the tools that were used on this project were the first time for this particular county. Many lessons have been learned, and they've taken what they've learned and they've exercised those tools in other locations.
I will recommend it to everyone because it gives you confidence in your decisions. It's not that you are just throwing dot in the air. It's giving you what you should be expecting after you do the improvement. So it gives me confidence in my decision making.
Data-driven safety analysis can help you make more informed safety decisions about your projects. You can then better target investments and reduce the number of serious and fatal crashes on your roadways.